$65.
Exactly, that's why I have because I'm not going to buy another $900.
This is number 8, Bessie Lynch Berry Red. Take Zara for cost number 17.
When I got off the roof and I wore it in face shield, so I was under the field and then I could see it.
You know how I got into the last spot where I spent so much money?
No.
I had a sitting in stainless steel for 12 years.
Huh?
And I wanted to get that thing on the thing, so I went out and got me that one. 12 years ago. The
next one, yeah.
So I got that one, and I got red dots everywhere. So I got an allergic reaction on it.
From stainless.
Was it the alloy?
It was a long story, hang on.
Oh.
So, that was about a, I don't know, 400, 250, 380, whatever, thought it was. And then I said, I can't wait, I've got the emergency reaction. So I bought the same model, I returned it after a week, I got the same model, and same but in type of training. And that was an upgrade of $200. And I wear that. And I still get an allergic reaction. I said, that can't be, but I said, still, it was red, right? And we tried to give it back, and these guys tried to do everything they could. You know, they investigated with the company on why.